Hello kids, today I am going to draw a duck with the help of number 2. So this is your numeric number 2. With the help of 2, we can make it duck with the help of lines and shapes. Take your pencils, take your eraser, take your colors. Let's start our drawing with number 2. One curve coming inside, following the same curve of the 2, coming outside, and one big curve going towards back. One slanting curve going towards upside. One slanting curve coming towards end of the 2. One more curve going towards the end of the tail. And few wavy lines. Here our duck is ready. Here our water is ready. Now a big small and one small eyes. This is our duck, which is ready. Now we are going for a color. Take your sky blue color for making a water. First of all, do border. Fill up with a border. Fill up with a border so color cannot get inside. My border is done. Now start filling inside with a slipping mode. Take it small portion. Do not cover fully. My water is going to finish. Cover the white patches. Now I'm going to take it light brown color. In my wings, I want to make it colorful. First, I'm doing border. I did my border. Now I'm filling inside in a slipping mode. I fill up in my wings. Now yellow color in duck face. I'm following through the throat and slowly going towards stomach, and now I'm filling color in a slipping mode. You can cover up the border first. Cover your border very fine. Now fill up yellow color inside your stomach. Here our duck is ready, and red color beak, it is ready. Kids, enjoy with your numeric drawings. Again, I will get it with you one more drawing which has been related with a numeric one. Thank you kids, take care, enjoy.